No, I'm gonna forget. I'm gonna forget. And then up. Is this the way I came? Yeah. There was a dude there. Where did he go? There he is. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's got no ammo. Picked up the wrong clip. Ugh. Creepy. Oh, okay. Okay. Is that gonna spawn? We good? Looks like we're good. No button or something to push. Open that door. Oh, we're going through there. Did I drop that? No, it's empty. Where's the key? Where did I drop the key? I dropped it somewhere. There it is. Where we go? She just woke up from a nightmare? Aww. Hopefully not a bad one. Reorient myself. Keep myself sane. You dead? You're not dead. You're dead now. You're dead now. I don't know what this key is for. More puzzles? Looks like more puzzles. Alright, let's put you in there. And the key. Because I think those areas, once you save, you get the items back. Okay. Right, this is definitely some sort of puzzle. So I need to hook onto that using one of these. She hissed and woke up and started confused. Oh, I've never known Sam to have a nightmare. But granted, we've only had him a year, so. Now, where am I going with this? Oh, sneaky. Sneaky game. Yeah, but I don't think you'd be able to tell that it's a nightmare. Like, with a dog, it's usually just they'll move their paws and maybe snuffle a bit. Although, I guess dogs are generally just always happy, aren't they? So, you never really know. Unless fireworks are going off. I have to get over there, I think. Or do I? Not a clue. Not a clue. Oh, I could climb onto those. Is that gonna give me anything? I could pull myself, couldn't I? Well done, Dave. Great. You broke two things. Oh, the key is for here? No, it's not now. We tried that. I think the objective is to open that door. Where did he come from? Wasting any ammo on you. This game is so violent. Look at that. That's horrible. It says up, but... Oh, there's a button. There's a button right there. God damn it. Button staring me in the face. Oh. Oh, come on. Stay there. Okay. Hooked. Nope. 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 Hooked it. Hooked it. There she is. So then I can jump down and run over to this. And we can go fast. Full speed! Now this reminds me of Half-Life. Welcome to Black Mesa. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. Run! Huh. The view isn't as stunning, though. No, absolutely not. It's a shame they didn't make like a Half-Life remake. Like Valve didn't do a Half-Life remake in VR. That would have been cool. Oh yeah, there we go. That's what I was expecting. Oh, really? Anymore? Oh, I think so. Can I get through there? Oh no, I think that's a... No. Okay, cool. There's a lot of ammo. Give no, not chat. There we are. There's some more over there. That box looks old. Wait, why is that shutting? I didn't do that. There ain't nothing in here. Vaguely empty. What does that say? What you, or what are you doing? What are you even doing? Jesus, criminy Christ. No, come on. It's a box. There's a wall. Reorient. I got it. Whoa. Okay, so there's nothing in this room. But a sexy weapon. That I can't use, really. It's got a bloody laser, so that's brilliant. It's got a laser. Okay. I feel like maybe I'm supposed to go through the train thing. Didn't need the laser there. Oh, Jesus. Not a turret. Okay. Am I dead? No. I need to get out of this. Ooh. There we go. And down. Okay, phew. More ammo over here. Can I reach that? Probably not. Lift the box. Okay. At least I know that's not loaded anymore. Nope. Okay, what do we got in here? Oh, okay, great. More stuff to carry that I can't carry. After you lose this, these are quite important, I believe. No, there we go. Okay. And oh, right there. Okay. I'm definitely keeping this weapon. 100%. I see ammo up there. Turret. A grenade? Nah. Shit. No, get off! I'm not going into your damn virtual reality. Wait, where am I? Well, where did they go? Huh. They disappeared. All prepared to kill him. One of those dudes behind here. No, too awkward of an angle. Alright, let's just put you over there. I see swords. I'm getting excited.